I have three pieces of advice for graduating seniors. One is never forget that you're part of the Davidson family. You represent us all out there. Two is to find something that you love to do and you will never regret going to work. The money doesn't really matter. And I guess lives of leadership and service, very important. That's all.